The Prime Minister says Australia doesn't have to choose between China and the United States as tensions between the major powers grow.